Alright, welcome back to a brand new video, everyone. I'm here at Charm City again. As always, we got Nate showing up out of nowhere, but still got the music playing in here, but it shouldn't be a problem at this point. It's not even that loud, so. Anyway, we got some updates on the Charm Resi. This is what it's looking like at this point. It's so close to being done, but it's been like this actually for like a few weeks now. I don't know what that's gonna feel like, but yeah, that's the Charm Resi. They also built this. They just had a skateboarding contest, so they redid the bowl a little bit. It actually looks nice now. We got this. Nate's gonna give you a sample of the new quarter pipe feature we got here.
It's pretty cool. It adds a lot of new things to the bowl like this. This is my favorite one. I call this the waterfall.
Nice. How did that feel?
I felt amazing.
All right.
Always.
Well,
you know, landing flat just feels great.
Hey,
all the time.
It's good to know this new ramp works.
All right, we're actually gonna ride the new bowl real quick. We're just gonna start up by warming up with a game of add-on. We go different ways, so I'm not sure how good this is gonna work, but we'll try to use the new quarter pipe.
Does that count?
Yeah, keep it going.
Just look at the placement.
I thought you were just talking about the double peg and then you did the bar. I was like,
well?
Alright, well, I mean, that's
the thing. I was already in the double peg.
We're starting off easy.
Might as well bar out.
Light work from Nate. I don't know why I did that. It's just the switch bar.
Yeah, that's Albert.
Now, I don't know what that was.
There he is, the Josh Valburn himself. Oh my god. Holy crap. Come on, hot.
So disappointed in myself. I don't know why that happened.
It counts. Respectable. I may have done Nate a little dirty with the in-jammed bar, but he will pull it. He will pull it out of nowhere. Hey, it counts. Just keep going. So you got the flare. In-jammed the bar.
No!
Oh, no!
My foot was weird on my crank, and I wanted to jump in.
Yeah, it
happens. I don't got any excuses.
It happens.
That's what happened.
All right, we're going to play one more game real quick, and then we'll just get regular clips. So it's my turn to start, and I'm just going to do a foot jam on this. And then we're going to have too much speed, so it'll make it interesting.
Ow.
I don't know why I did that. That really hurt, but the trick is just the foot jam. I don't know why I sent it to flat, but...
Same thing, but a better landing.
I landed so flat doing that still, but it's fine.
Ooh, Nate. Son of a gun. That's my weakness right there. Yeah.
start it right either. It always gets me. All right, well, we're one for one. I think we're warmed up now, so we're just gonna get clips and ride. All right, it didn't make it on video, but we were riding the boxes real quick, and I just got absolutely fucked. I just got absolutely bodied. I tried to three the spine, and then three down whip the box like as a challenge, because the spine, you don't land with any speed, and I just got bodied, so. And it's not even me being dramatic, I got folded. So now we're gonna flare this small quarter right here, the new one. Cause you know that's what you do when you get hurt.
I think it's possible.
Oh, he was gonna do it. The ramp.
Not my wheel, the ramp.
The ramp sounded like it straight up cracked. Well, let's hope it didn't break. Cause
well, it wasn't my wheel, so it was the ramp.
They just put this in, so hopefully Nate didn't break.
Just gotta do my quick run-ups and see how it is. But I don't think there's anything I can't flare. Not being cocky, I'm just like I just know this is doable for me. So. I landed like crap though.
You landed at the top, what do you mean?
Dude.
You overspun it.
Yeah. I only gave it one run up before I sent it because I just wanted to get it over with, but man, that really hurt my knee. I'm probably gonna get some chill clips in the bowl real quick. I don't know what Nate's gonna do, but yeah, that fall off camera really, really did me there, so. That counts.
You taking that?
Yeah, I'm taking that. Look, we barely used the quarter pipe for the fakie, but I threw the bar. I'm over it. We're moving on.
Nate's gonna show you actually how to do the fakie. A basic skill I should have learned. Oh, okay.
Who didn't say about that one?
He's blowing it.
That took me like a million tries, but it's okay. Manuals are hard.
Called him out on that, he did that first try. All right, he's gonna do it again, but on the front wheel this time. Oh, no, dude, no.
I don't know how I survived that.
Nate McAllister, 2016, go watch it. He did this exact clip right now, except to in jam bar, and he's gonna do it.
It's gonna take you forever to get the in jam bar. I'll just take that.
Near death experience.
Yeah. why. I thought I could five, I guess I can't. So we're gonna try to ride the box and stuff now. That's enough of the bowl. I told Nate he should try to triple whip this. Let's see. Oh, dude, all day. Easy. Oh! Dude.
I was about to do it in a line, but I messed up over the box.
Yeah, I thought. I was like, he's got to be so hyped. That was so fast. It didn't even look like you did it.
That's definitely the smallest, right? How far? How big do you think
this thing's
is?
Like four feet? Probably 4 feet something tall.
We're gonna keep the momentum rolling. We're gonna whip the tuck on the 10 foot.
Alright, Nate's taking the one where he took his hands off. He said he's tired of pedaling at this thing. I don't blame him, so.
Alright, this is Ryan. He's a charm local. I don't know if he's ever been in a video before, but he's got signature bars from Truth BMX. They're actually made out of titanium, and they're four piece. You don't see that every day.
They're 14 ounces.
14 ounces. Hey, that counts.
All right, we're all pretty much done at this point. I think that's gonna wrap up the session. I really wish I got that fall on video earlier. It was actually hilarious, but my knee really hurts from that, so sorry there weren't more clips of me in this video. But anyway, it happens, and yeah, not every session can be the best in the world, so everyone else killed it, and thanks for watching this video. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want to, and let me know what you want to see, and I'll see you on the next one.